The Lion and the Mouse. Uncle, when a lion was a asleep little mouse, began running up and down upon him. Then soon became the lion who placed his huge paw about him and opened his big jaws to swallow him. "Pardon, O king," said the little mouse. "Forgive me this time. I shall never forget it. Who knows but what I may be able to do you turn some of their days." The lion was so tickled at the idea of the mouse being able to help him that he lifted up his paw and let him go. Some time after, the lion was caught in a trap, and the hunters who desired to carry him alive to the king tied him to three while they went in search of a wagon to carry him on. Just then the little mouse happened to pass by, and then the that plight in which the lion was went up to him and soon grabbed away the ropes that bound the king of the beach. "Was I right?" said the little mouse.